doing, Des?
Huh?
What are we doing?
We're walking.
We're at Mall of Georgia, but where are we going?
To the mall.
To do?
Shop.
Where?
The mall.
Here at the malls right now, so we're gonna have a little fun montage. Here we go.
If you keep talking junk, bro, about all of these, and you
know, hey, Lily, he said, at first I said, I'm gonna buy this, right? And he said he wanna buy it. Just because.
But I didn't want it to buy it, bro.
Yeah, but no, but I said, this is only for young people.
But
you're
listen,
old
listen.
Now.
It don't matter, though.
You're old.
I'm about to buy it, and you're not. That's how that matters.
See, he just wanna buy it because I said, I wanna buy it.
What, bro?
He said he wanna buy this, right?
Yeah.
And I said this costs $100. And what did you say?
Okay. Stop, man.
Okay, rich people be like. Like he's saying, I mean, this would look okay with blue jeans, but with roll up pants, like you roll up your pants like that, it shows your socks, but it only looks good on young people, this.
What the heck you mean?
You're too old. You shop like a freaking girl.
You complain like a girl.
He takes 30 minutes to pick out something, and it takes him 10 minutes to go to the cash register. Because obviously he can't find his way.
Well, I can do that because I got one life.
What'd you just say?
I got one life.
You got one life? Oh, yeah? I don't know what that means, but what does that mean?
Ask your followers.
Old people. So we ordered checkers and it was $20, right? And we needed 19 cents and we didn't have any change, so Desiree gave me another 20. She had to give me change back.
So that defeat the purpose, right?
Yeah. It looked so stupid when he gave me the $20.
I was so embarrassed. I was like,
nobody was looking at me. Can I get a set of testicles? Put your money on tripping in. Aston Martin, no whipping in. Sick and too specific. 10 black wolves, I'm too consistent. 10 my father, bitch. Tell me if I'm too persistent. Father, all my baby mother. I just. Hold on, I got something better.
Bro, what are you doing, bro?
I'm tuning in some good music. We're going to a baby shower of one of my long friends. I don't know if he counts as my friend, but I know him from Santa Ana, so we're going to his baby shower. Yeah. Go around the time I do just to waste my time with you. Kimberly! She's stupid. She don't know how to put something in the trunk.
Fix it. I don't want to mess it up. I'm gonna punch you.
Is it that hard, stupid? Look at this. Stop. Get that out of my face. No popsicles. I said stop it. There, stupid. Wait! Hold on. Why you got a senior back? You're a freshman, dog. Congrats, bro.
Why you so close, though?
Congrats.
appreciate it, bro. I'm glad you came, bro.
Thank you, bro.
Can I do something?
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I appreciate Joshua coming, man. He was like a little brother to me, man. I used to beat him up all the time.
Yeah, like,
man, he grew up all
he was a jokey too.
Like
he,
me, man. He,
yeah,
like me.
Yeah. Now he's married. Now he got a baby. Congrats, bro. Congrats. No homo.
That's just you.
Why you do that, man?
You just a beaver.
All right, this is kind of lame. Okay, we cut this off.
Kimberly, what's the problem?
These kids are ruining my video. Alright, welcome to my housewarming. You know, this is... welcome to my housewarming party. So, this is my balcony. It's only cost like $300,000.
Why are you lying?
What?
Stop lying.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean, what do I mean?
I bought this house.
No, you didn't. Are you lying?
Stop it. What are you doing?
Shut up. Are you lying? I think you're lying to everyone. Stop lying.
Get that out of my face.
Is this your house?
Yes, it's my house.
No, it's not.
You just mad because I have bands.
Why are you lying? Can you stop lying to people?
Right, cut this off. You know what? Cut this off.
No.
Oh, isn't that beautiful? Wow. Look at that lake over there. So beautiful, huh? Can you move your in the... Okay.
Meatball! Kimberly, what are you doing?
I'm... Don't worry about it.
Hey!
Hey! Stop it before I tell your mom. I don't even know y'all.
Grandma! That's my grandma!
Why are you recording me?
Vanessa!
Congrats on the baby!
What baby?
This is your baby shower!
That's not a baby shower!
What are you doing?